call up for Sid Springsteen, number 69, Caden Cowan. Back gate for Muskogee Green is number 80 and number 27. Number 7 on the return, brought down by number 4, Jesse Jordan. The return goes out to the Muskogee 27-yard line, where Muskogee will have first and 10. Over first and 10 from the Muskogee 22-yard line. Muskogee goes out to the 21, brings up second down and 9. On the tackle is number 55, Dawson Jameson, and number 9, Grady Harris. Number 22 of Muskogee on the carry. Takes it out to the 23-yard line, brings up third down and 7.
Yeah.
Teeing it up for Muskogee will be number 55. Back deep for San Spring to be number 8, Dave Harris. Number 1, Don Ford. And number 9, Grady Harris. First and 10. Fourth pass completed to number 9, Grady Harris. Takes it down to the Muskogee 23-yard line. First and 10 for Sand Spring. Forms on the carry, takes it all the way down to the Muskogee 2-yard line. It's good for a Sandite, first and goal. Penalty flag on the play. Offsides, Muskogee. Be half the distance to the goal. Sand Springs will line up. Retry the point after.
Thank you.
fourth pass to number 8, Jay Hill. Good for the 2-point conversion. Sand Springs lead 8-6. Teeing it up for Sand Springs will be number 69, Caden Cowan. Back deep for Muskogee Green will be number 80 and number 27. Number 27 on the return takes it out to the Muskogee 28-yard line, where Muskogee will have first and 10. On the tackle is number 10, Casey McCaffrey. Reception number 6. Nicolay and Chris on the tackle. Chris on the tackle for a loss on the play. Backs it up to the Muskogee 20, where it'll be second down and 18. Number 22 on the carry, brought down by number 8, Brady Harris, and number 8, Dave Harris on the tackle. Carry took it out to the Muskogee 25 to bring up third down and 13. Incomplete, broken up on the play by number 11, Sutton Cook. Brings up fourth down and 13 for the Ruffers. To the Muskogee 17-yard line, where Sand Springs will take over first down and 10. Cook on the carry for a 17-yard touchdown. Sam Dean Springs will line up for the point after try. Muskogee 6. From Muskogee, will be number 6 and number 27 on the return. Kickoff covered by number 17 at the Muskogee 36-yard line. Will be first and 10 for the visitors. It up to the 35, where it'll be second down and 11. End of the first quarter. As we move to the second quarter, Sand Springs 16, Muskogee 6. Ball carried for Muskogee, number six. Down at the Muskogee 30. Brings up 4-16 for the visitors. Take over first and 10 from Muskogee's 33 yard line. That's good for a Sandites. First down, 10. Six yard line. Good, first goal. Thank you. 27 returns it to the Muskogee 26-yard line. Brought down by number 9, Grady Harris, and number 8, Gabe Harris.
Yeah. California made. She's a 4'4" from South Georgia. She's got the bar in the palm of her hand. She's the '90s country fan, like I am.
Oh,
find a little leprechaun in that little shoe.
There's like a little rock in there. I should have taken it and threw it at you.
It's extremely dangerous, and we're flying up and down the hills.
There's one in the car.
Same thing. Springs 32. Teeing it up for Muskogee Green is number 55. Back deep for Sand Springs is number 8, Dave Harris. Number 1, Dom Forbes. And number 2, Caden Pope. One, Dom Forbes on the return, takes it out to the Sand Springs 46-yard line. There is a penalty flag on the play. Holding Sand Springs. Placed at the Sand Springs 28-yard line, where the Sandites will have first and 10. Flag on the play, false start, Sand Springs brings up first and 15 from the Sand Springs 23.
No question around the cameraman.
For the sleeve, that's how we, you know, simplify things. It's kickoff bar. Our family doesn't go. Our family.
Oh, I knew he would be out there.
Our family doesn't.
None of our kids go out on kickoff.
That's for other families.
Number
Big Will ran Josh over, he got all mad. Outed. Hit it!
One's in a boot. 78, yeah. Sounds like those weights come out of those bands. You see that? I don't even watch bass stuff. I got it on my phone.
They should have been good at the end of the show.
Touchdown number 80 for Muskogee. 61 yards on the carry. Muskogee will line up for the PAT from the Sand Springs 3 yard line.
Get her some. Wait a minute. That ain't gonna get it. Hey. We'll get a little rest. And then when you come back, you can go get me a gator. You're not gonna be able to carry it.
Just get it all together, Seth.
No, happily, because Jesse's getting ready to come to the next game.
No, I know.
Number 6 for Muskogee on the carry. Number 10, Casey McCaffrey on the tackle. 2-point conversion fails. Sand Springs 40, Muskogee 12.
Man, I like those styrofoam peanuts though. Those are pretty good. You say styrofoam, I think.
Hey, Parrish on the kickoff return. They take it all the way from the Muskogee 41 yard line. So the Sandites will take over the first down of the team.
Someone was at camp.
Yeah, they went to a fifth grade camp. Or the other team has one kid still at camp.
And the school's at the camp right now. Pratt?
I don't know.
Marcy and Elton.
Go get down! Nope.
Correction, Don Ford, the pass completion to number 26, Pat McIntyre. Taking it up on the kickoff is number 69, Kate McCowan. The referee has the ball.
I knew something was up when these two walked up here.
Yeah, I go to Ron's and I get the popcorn chicken salad.
It's like that beer.
Brought down by number 25. That's Wilcox. Tony flag on the play. Holding the scope. 10 yards from the spot of the foul.
Come running back.
He's a cat.
Oh, with us two, we've gotten
baby girl. Do that again.
The way your fingers fit mine's fine, plus I'm not right side this day time. hard to fight, it's true. The road we're on is a traffic jam. It's a sunny drive on a piece of land. It's paradise as long as I'm with you. It's like
18-yard line. First down and 10.
Terry told me that.
kids got to stay in the bleachers.
All together down there in the student section. Unless you're looking down there.
Kendall Page on the carry takes it down to the Muskogee 15-yard line.
We're supposed to be having a section that's above the high
good
school.
Good for game of three, brings up second down and seven. Number four is in the quarterback for Sand Springs, Jesse Jordan. Wrong play is good for no gain. Brings up third and 10 from the Muskogee 18-yard line. Victor Mann on the carry. Brought down at the 18-yard line. Brings up 4th and 10 for Sand Springs. Kendall Page on the carry. Bells to make the line the game. Muskogee takes over on down. First and 10 from the Muskogee 14-yard line. Number 27 on the carry. Tackled by number 44, Hunter Fields. Loss of three on the play, brings up second down 13. Number 80 on the carry. Penalty flags on the play. Personal foul against Muskogee. Officials time out for the injured player.
We're out of the country. Don't
you can text me.
Just act like me. Suspended him. 11.
And the player on the field is number 62, Cyrus Pratt. After the penalty is marked off. Second down at 12 from Muskogee 11. Sandites will take over first and 10.
I got it. Thank you.
Penalty flag on the play. False start, Sand Springs. The first and 15 from the 50-yard line. Jesse Gordon's pass complete to number 47, Corbin Woolley.
Oh, that's Corbin.
Chasing down to the Muskogee 35-yard line. That's good for Sandites, first down and 10. Last play of the ball game. Sand Springs 48, Muskogee 20.